viies palad maske. Paranähtus tõuseb vara, võtab kaasa vallas vara raske. Auto tallab nagu sära talje, kui härja kana kaske. Ei näe ise, ei hala järve äärde jõuda jala laske.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Ah, thank God for that.
Was a nice car.
The only true art is being made right now.
You better have insurance.
Yeah, what's wrong? What's wrong?
Whoa, too close.
Probably not. excuse me.
Come on!
Look out! Excuse me.
Losing money. Everybody wants something from me, and I always give discount.
Yeah, brother.
Don't make this any worse than it already is.
That's fucked up. No way.
Let's go now.
Come on, you sorry ass.
You might need this.
What a gentleman. And for once, I'm not being sarcastic.
You make me want them too.
You're kidding!
What exactly is wrong with you?
Oh shit!
Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat night?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Thank you.
The van, huh?
Yeah, I'm starving. Let's get this over with. Hey, you ain't well, homie. Let's get you up out of there.
Jesus, what?
I'm hoping for a pickup.
Yeah, call just came in. It's up on your GPS now.
I got it.
Okay, all yours. You're not far away.
Hey, sorry. I got a bell on that pickup after all.
Leave this shit.
Shit, my
give me
that
car, dawg.
Oh, shit.
Fucking
yes,
shit.
Yes.
Yes, police?
Motherfucker!
Where is it?
This is Mr. Palomino
those fucking assholes to chill the fuck out, okay?
Hey, Darren!
What's with you?
Oh, my lord.
Oh, no, sorry. My shrink told me not to talk to you. He said,
what the fuck?
So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulse. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right. Fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Hey, Hey, look, Vic. Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! I need backup, now! All nearby units report immediately!
Thank you.
Let's move it out, Creepo! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some wannabe hippie waving an anti-globalization sign in my face.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired!
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry. It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right. Well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property, so we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Holy moly!
Hey, bro, look!
Oh, fuck.
Dang.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Sorry, fool! Shit! Shit! Someone help!
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Word up, bro.
Appreciate this shit.
That was insane!
Man, you hit me! Sorry about that. Damn, I ain't got much time left. Man, fuck this shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left. Okay, that ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Commit a 187, homie.
Oh, damn.
We got eyes on the first. to hell. Nowhere to go.
All units may have turned west.
I need a location. No view from the air.
Look who it is!
Units reporting.
It is
arrest on,
Damn! Oh. Asshole! Damn it!
Thank you. Holy fuck!
Typical.
Just a car, man. Hey?
Suspect is down on
Pause.
Thank you. bitch!
You're an asshole, driver!
Thank you.
Someone's on the rack.
Motherfucker.
I'm sorry, fool.
Baby, what are you doing? Neighbors are gonna see this.
You're always at that fucking golf course.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can we talk about this inside? That's it. Walk away like you always do. Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
All right, man, I gotta find some wheels first, dawg.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay. What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Mummy.
Hey, you just turned this into a mummy!
So I think I got off lightly.
So what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
Do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a...
Slick wheel work!
That's a gentleman's way, right?
Maybe in the last century it was. Yeah.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So let me get this straight, dog. You're pissed because she's...
Look out!
She's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you cheated, even though your ass have actually cheated.
Exactly. If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Exactly. It's a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Yeah, who is this?
Hello, Mr. Clinton. My name's Raymond. I'm the general manager at the Golf and Country Club. I wanted to personally welcome you as the new owner. Now, if you've already played here, I apologize for any poor treatment on our part. We had no idea you were this rich.
Whatever. I assume I don't have to worry about this dumbass dress code no more. And obviously, I get to play for free, right?
Of course. Well, maybe not free. It is a business after all. We have books. Congratulations again, Mr. Clinton.
Damn!
Aimu, I am going to...